But one person in particular we spent a little bit extra time with was a gentleman and his family. And the gentleman had hurt himself while he was doing work in his attic, I believe. Getting ready for the baby to come. He had injured his groin. So he was a little
one of the motor chairs.
Yeah, he was in one of the motor chairs going around, and he was definitely in pain. He admitted to that on crutches. So we kind of snuck up right on him, and you know, really just started now sharing the gospel and praying and believing, and it was absolutely from his mouth. He kept on saying it's getting better. It's getting better. Wow. And he even said to his wife at some point, he was like, honey, I feel like tingling. And, you know, it was almost like he wanted to give that confirmation to his wife that this is really happening. Like, you know, you could tell he was a little nervous. He might've been a little embarrassed, but you know, the action was definitely there, that the healing was taking place. Anything else?
No, it was started out where he said it was, I don't know, what did he say? It was like a 7 or a 10 or something like that.
And it kept on going down.
And then it kept going down, and then we just kept praying. Us just kept praying and kept going until he got up and he got out of the chair and he was moving it around. And it's great when people will allow you to keep going and keep be receptive to you continuing to press in and go for the whole meal.
Now, I think we got him down to a 0, right?
Yeah, back down to a 0, and he walked away.
And we told him not to get in that chair anymore.
told him not to use the music.
And I think one of the challenges for people when you come up on them and you're sharing with them and they do see healing is that they're nervous. They don't know how to, you know, they really want to question what's taking place, because I think what you were sharing in the beginning, Frank, you know, it's kind of funny. I was just on a little side note about practicing exercising. So in my garage, I have a lot of exercise equipment, and we have some company over my son's friends. And I brought him out to the garage this afternoon, and we were working out, and I told him I started working out when I was in 7th and 8th grade, and I have not stopped, and I'm 50 years old. So that, what you shared in the beginning, really stung me in a good way, because anything, especially when it comes to physical, physical working out, any worthwhile is, and you know, you got to work at it, and you got to practice it. So that was a great word for us to hear, because it's true. It's absolutely true. It's true in the natural, and it's even more true in the spiritual.
Amen.
So, good stuff.
All right. Okay.